whatever it was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the air shaft?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
I can do this. Just tell me what I need to know.
Parker, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Ripley, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Okay, let's do it, people.
Achoo.
Parker, you might want to look around before you go on. The specimen seems extremely adaptable.
Got an unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. It doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. The suit's listing no. Company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Dallas out.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
That doesn't surprise me one little bit. Anytime you want to take my place, Lambert, be my guest. That doesn't surprise me one little bit.
Thanks, Parker. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
You just remember. That doesn't surprise me one little bit. That doesn't surprise me one little bit.
Thank you.